are here in DSP Studios. J Whistle. Fizzle Fizzle. J Fizzle. Fizzle Fizzle. Ayy. All big sexy guy. You got your boy. Your boy. 그치. 잠깐 나와보자. So, bro.
너무 잘 나와. 나도 이걸로 바꿀까 봐.
We out here in practice for Oceana. Let's go. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yeah. Just finished practice. Our second to last rehearsal. We're going hard, but we're also having fun.
Someone say hi.
Hi.
We're getting food. Oh.
Torajuru? You want torajuru?
Let's take a look. Just got our food, 편의점 food, and a little bit of coffee and bread. So here's my lunch. Chicken breast, like a slab of egg whites, a little bit of carbs. How is that?
This is so good.
Yeah, it's good? Can you just save one for me? I love music, bro. I love music. When you're whipping and you're just playing your tunes, nothing better. Just pulled up to my stylist's office. About to go get fitted for tour. Boy, about to look nice. Wow. This is what my stylist got to go through. Racks and racks and racks for all of us. We look amazing. We're gonna look nice for tour. Today is our last rehearsal before tours, and we have our finance meeting after this to see how much money we made. Hopefully a lot. The song playing right now is Running Up by BTS Wonhyun. It's like one of their best songs in my opinion. Stream it because their shit is nice. Just finished practice. I look like a mess. What up? Today's finally the day. We're going to Australia. Be excited this tour. This is the first performance after having had a huge change of attitude towards life. So I'm really wondering how I'm gonna be on stage. I'm hoping that I give off a different type of energy. We're very busy with tour, but as soon as we get back, we're about to shoot my music video for the solo. But in the meanwhile, you guys are about to see a lot of content about what I do outside of the country. And I'm really happy to be able to vlog all this shit, show you guys what really goes down behind the scenes.
머리라고
머리했지.
What a dashing man you are. Such a handsome, damn boy. So I'm in the airport now, and I really wasn't really planning on buying nothing. There are times where you see something you like, and you just gotta get it. We are moments before getting on the plane. Normally we hit the lounge, but there's a little bit of shopping. And looking at beat making tutorials. Really, I've been learning how to make music like this, just watching other people make beats. It helps a lot, and I like spending a lot of my time on the plane getting into these videos. Yo. Just got in the plane. I'm gonna show you guys the glasses I just got.
just got off the plane. All of a sudden, I have an Australian accent.
Say hi. From now on, you can't use Korean.
또 시작이다.
와우, 바로 한국어 쓰네. 들고 싶은 사람 맞아요? I'm trying to get them to learn English and like really speak it more, but Seomin won't do English.
아니, 오빠가 자꾸 막 뜬금없이 그러니까 나는 영어 잘 못하는데.
아니, 잘해. 잘하는데.
분위기에서 해야 돼. 너 갑자기 뜬금없이 막. 너 무조건 하는... 지금 영어만 해. 아니, 계속 이러니까 그러는
아니, 그러니까
거지.
그 넌 잘하는...
오빠는 좋은 선생님이 아닌 것 같아. 그러니까... 편안한 분위기를 만들어줘가지고 영어를 하게끔 해야 되는데 자꾸 갑자기 막 무섭게 막
그러니까 영어 해야 돼. 난 이해 못하는 게 왜 무서운 거야?
갑자기 머리가 하얘져.
알겠어.
알겠다고 해놓고 다음에 또 그럴 거잖아.
아, 또 그럴 거야. This is how you learn.
내가 안 배우고 싶어서 안 그런 게 아니야.
그러니까 이미 잘 하는데 바보처럼 보이기 싫어서 그 민망함 때문에 못 하는 거지만.
Pulled up to the hotel. We're here mad early. All I do is eat, 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 no matter what.
So we got a situation here right now.
There's one early check-in room that came out, and me and Chiyu are about to fight for it right now.
상대방.
상대방.
안 되면 진거 가위바위보. 이거 가봐. 포. 아, 예스. 1대 1. 포. 포. 야!
베이비. 소리란 뭐야? 미신이라 해도 뭐라 해.
Chest day today.
I'm gonna try to do 500 push-ups.
아, 그래도 gym just got decent equipment. Looks like it's set. My hair looks crazy, but
that's 100. Look at my chest. Pump right now too. I don't know if I can finish 500 to be honest, but I'm gonna try my best.
Try to do another 50. It's 200. Whoo!
My arms are getting a pump right now too. 250. 275. 300. 300. Damn. This light kind of makes me look crazy right now. Brisbane's about to be lit. About to go do rehearsals in a little bit, and we'll be back. Just pulled up to the venue. Shit, fire. Yo. I love my in-ears, man. It's about to be lit at the playground.
Is it
going to be a
little bit of a little bit of a Baby, I'm the furthest thing from it. I'ma give you good love and get the bed with the flutter with you. We gon' make a movie.
걱정이 하나 있다면 19금 곡들이어서 18 플러스거든요. 수위를 어떻게 잡아야 될지 이제 랩을 하면서 어떻게 몸과 제스처를 표현을 할지에 대한 고민이 좀 있습니다. 섹시하면 좋지만 더러우면은 안 돼서 머릿속에서는 사실 너무 많은 아이디어들이 있는데 조금 고민이 큽니다.
Feeling good, feeling fresh, Brisbane tonight. Feel very blessed right now to be able to come here. Just enjoy music together, man. It's the only thing I like to do before I get up on stage. Besides take a gang of selfies and pictures and stuff. I like to watch a lot of live performances of artists that I really, really like. Really studying other artists and people that, you know, I look up to. really helpful before going on stage because it gives you an energy. Like, oh, okay, what do I want to portray? What do I want to show them? Perspective of what it looks like from a fan. 4 or 5 minutes out. About to put show on for Brisbane. About to be crazy.
You hear him outside? It's about to be lit.
Let's go!
Yeah. 이거 삐약이 아니야.
아니 어쨌든 오빠 삐약이야.